Greendale traveling way north to take on Menomonie at Williams Stadium. The Panthers start hot in this one. Jake DeBalek slices in from 5 yards out, one of his two touchdowns in the first quarter. It's 14-0 Panthers. Second half trickery from Menomonie. Flea flicker, Iowa recruit Nate Stanley airs it out to Alex Larson. He gets down to the 4. The Mustangs score 20 unanswered to close it out and win 34-28.